You see him close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city.
Wish it was always this easy.
Get away from me, suck it up. We don't have time for this.
Geo, how's it look? Hey, someone check on Geo. He's not responding.
Out for the count.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Yeah.
Hold up. I heard something. Spider-Man's still here! Who's that?
She was always this easy.
Cash yet? Shot? Hey, someone check on him.
I'm nearby. I'll look.
You're not stopping us, Spider-Man!
Lucky day. Sorry. Lights out for you.
Someone check on Gio. He's not responding.
Already on my way.
Bet you didn't see that coming. Nap time, bro. All right. Let's see what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. And those shacks, which are locked and powered down. I need a new power source. Yeah, this'll work. Got it. Sticky and conductive. That's one. Feeling good. Oh, this is gonna work. Working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. Sweet. Time to break the underground's toys.
Finn? You here?
Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. You were so proud. She's gotta be further inside.
Finn? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me.
She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Thanks for bringing me.
Special exhibits upstairs.
Did you call down?
There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Whoa, check it out. Metal that changes shape.
I like the idea, but it looks kind of basic. Bet it could be improved. Ooh, we gotta play.
Oh, come on. It's just button mashing.
So you admit defeat?
Never. Rocket buddy!
Come on!
Gotcha! Found something I'm better at than you.
Not for long.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to. They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Shape memory alloy.
I could change the shape on the museum map. This stuff is crazy. That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Oh, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
Still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with a neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh, from multiple entry points.
Hmm. Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee? Absolutely.
I'll supply the coffee. Well done, Peter. I couldn't do this without you. We should probably head back to the lab. We've overstayed our lunch break.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but I've got to take the afternoon off. It's an emergency.
Again? Peter, is something bigger going on? Perhaps at home? You know you can talk to me about it.
I'm fine, but I'm sorry to run out on you again.
Not at all. Work will be waiting when you get back.
Thanks, Doc.
Look, solar mirrors, and sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Worked! We did it! That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay, we'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can. Our project.
Ooh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine, award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it, too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
tell her what'll happen to the reactor.
You can't.
Don't let him follow the caterer. We're gonna tell you.
I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me! How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on and underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
Breaking up! Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please! I've never seen a storm this bad. Yankee, can you hear me? Yankee! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. Okay, they're safe.
Strategic.
barbershop with cocaine. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila! Are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria and his kid. This is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets.
Who's
Tails Bodega's up there. And I hope Spider-Man's okay. I'll end this.
Activating step.
Genki, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey, we need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
Let you do this.
I can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Greetings. I am here to assist.
Destroying Plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
It'll take Harlem with me!
Who's taking that? Krieger? I ran the numbers!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop this! That won't... I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor.
Miles.
Finn, look! The reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Roxxon with what we know about Nuform!
It won't work! No one cares!
The you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
Just stop, Miles! Stop!
Not till you do!
Not gonna be that easy, Miles! I've beaten you before! I'll do it again!
Not this time!
Your tech doesn't match mine!
Chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Stop being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza coming soon. Roxxon City. All right, later, Jim.
I have to stop him!
Not like this!
I just want to take the time, just real quick. I thought he was going to say Iron Boy Jr. I mean, you know, the part of Endgame. He's like, I'm Iron Man. Anyway, let me continue this.
Death wheels! Okay!
shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.
Oh, this is the part that was in the trailer when they first announced it.
Much longer. Where are you?
Ha ha. totally on.
Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you. Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, a new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on the same block, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The home team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine, and everything is
hey,
all
man,
right.
What's up?
All right.
I'm all right, man. I'm good. I'll see you around.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Hey, y'all, this joint like that, bro. I almost cried. I ain't never cried in a video game. This joint crazy. I almost cried. Me, light skin, insensitive. I almost cried watching that last part. That is crazy. This game like that. I will play this again and buy this full price on PlayStation 5. You hear me? I will buy this joint again. Full price. Do all the trophies and do everything else again. This joint like that. Oh, man. And I bet not get copyright for none of these songs playing. But this joint like that, y'all. I was about to cry. Like, that's crazy. What? My eyes teared up, buried. I'm like, what? If I had a camera, I probably would have cried on camera. I'm like, dang, I ain't never crying for a video game. Whoa. Probably one. This is probably the second one. But that was crazy. But we did it, y'all. I did it. Dang, man, that's crazy. I'll let y'all enjoy the credits now. Yeah, flies I wanted to skip it, but I'll let y'all enjoy it. Just because I'm young and I'm careless, swing through the window, what I answer. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I shut it away.
Drip on a rooftop. Gotta fight for the truth in this war. Don't let the city go dark. You know the swag defended the shoes. I kill them while meanwhile I'm fighting a villain. She know what the deal is, the cliff full of heroes. She made me moonwalk on the ceiling. Just ask, they know we the illest. Spidey sense, I feel the vision. They really think they can get us. They checking the drip when I flip up the building. Yeah.
Yeah, no condos forever. I mean, Wakanda forever. I wasn't expecting that, but yeah.
Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits. Newly elected city councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the
vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could.
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said, get him out! Now!
Uh-oh. I think I can skip it now. So let me skip that, because there's nothing else. Yeah. Actually, anywho, whores, I want to thank y'all for watching. I will buy this again, and whenever I get my PlayStation 5, I will record it again on the PlayStation 5. This is recorded on the PlayStation 4. All footage was on PlayStation 4. And when I start recording things on the PlayStation 5 and I get my PlayStation 5, I will mark each description of which game was captured on this and what game is captured on that. So, anywho, catch y'all next time. Just don't like that, y'all. Get this game. If you don't got PlayStation 5, get this joint on the PlayStation 4. If you got a PlayStation 5, get this joint on the 5. Cause this joint like that. I was about to cry. This joint like that. But anyway. Anywho. Alright, horse.